We're here at Freedom Chiropractic in
Dayton, Ohio.
I'm with Miss Tracy K. Yeah. And you were born with a congenital abnormality. Do you mind talking about this?
I was born without a hip socket, an abnormally large femur bone. Mm-hmm. They did 7 surgeries to shave my femur bone to make a hip socket.
7 surgeries by the time you were what, 10?
Up to age 2.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, so I used to be in a body cast from here down until I was 2, and so I started walking late and everything. But
yeah. Well, God bless you and what you've gone through. I mean, that's pretty amazing. And well, we're excited to see how what we call the stem cell machine, which is really a genuine lithotripsy, same technology they use to break up kidney stones. So in a second, we're going to do some treatments, and then we're going to interview you after.
Okay, awesome.